Maria Agresta with Antonio Pappano make their way onto the prom stage to sing Verdi's setting of the prayer Ave Maria. Ave Maria, set by Verdi and sung by Maria Agresta, the orchestra of Santa Cecilia, Rome, conducted by Antonio Pappano.
Thank you.
Verdi setting the Liberame, sung by Maria Agresta, the chorus of the Academy of Santa Cecilia. The Santa Cecilia Orchestra, conducted by Sir Antonio Pappano. As used by Verdi in his great Requiem, but that performance, the original version, first written for a complete Requiem in honour of Rossini, 12 composers in total contributing, never performed in those years after Rossini's death, remained in the archives for more than a century, wasn't heard in its entirety until 1988 at Rossini Tribute Mass, when it was performed at the Stuttgart Bach Festival. Well, Verdi's female operatic roles central to Maria Agresta's repertoire, identifying him as a great composer, she says, because his women are always special and strong, even if fragile. Not surprisingly, she's being kept very busy in this bicentenary year. After tonight's prom, she heads to Verbier, where she'll perform in the Requiem Mass with Gianandrea Nazeda conducting.